There hasn't been one for at least 24 years. That's all I know, because that's how long I've been here. So, for those of you that have come for quite a while, for the last, you know, maybe decade or so, you maybe came tonight in anticipation of hearing me tell some fabulous jokes and just laughing a lot. And I'm here to tell you that I'm going to disappoint you yet again. Every year I disappoint you, in fact, with that, but this year will be no exception. I kind of ran out of dad jokes, and I was having trouble figuring out, like, what makes a dad joke. And so, what I realized is that you know it's a dad joke when it becomes apparent. So, thank you. I promise that's the only one I'm going to tell tonight. So we're going to get rolling pretty quick because I don't want to take a lot of time away from the kids here. And we've got a dance schedule, of course, and post-prom. And they all get to go to school tomorrow, which is awesome. So, but I think it's great that we were able to put this together today and everyone arrived safely and we don't have any worries with that. So. Without further ado, I will tell you how this is going to work. So a couple will come out. They're going to stop on the three spots with time to take pictures. So wherever you are, you're going to have a good chance to take some nice pictures. So let's give all of our couples a big round of applause every time and keep going. That was good practice. Give me another good one. Give me a big one. Come on. All right, good. One more time, and I'm going to pretend it's for me. Go. All right, here we go. Our first couple, Casey Anderson and McKenna Olson. Thank you. Samantha Tim. Thank you. Next, we have Alex Inskeep and Brooke Baker. Next we have Jolice Kelly and Owen Vaughn. but it's you. So I would like to get to know a little bit about you right now. So if you're happy and you know it, would you clap your hands? If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Thank you. Let's keep that kind of energy going, folks. Emmanuel Rodriguez and Lucero Sanchez. Beasley and Carissa Barrett. Thank you. Isaacson and Rebecca Cutler. would like to take just a minute to talk about our prom committee this year. They really stepped up, and we had probably one of the easiest setups we've ever had because they worked so tirelessly to get out of all their classes this week so they could come home. So big round of applause for our prom committee. Simmons.